Good evening, I'm Sherry St. Clair. Those large buildings called Google Huts that were put in several city parks to house Google's infrastructure may soon be a thing of the past. Google says as it provides high-speed internet without TV services, the huts will be much smaller. A city spokesperson says the new structures will be the size of a cabinet instead of a walk-in building. Neighbors in areas where the huts were built complained about the size and appearance of the huts. Texas Railroad Commissioner Wayne Christian is asking for an end to tax credits for people who buy electric vehicles. Christian, who in his role as railroad commissioner oversees the state's oil and gas industry, sent an open letter to the state's congressional delegation asking them to end the $7,500 tax credit for first-time electric vehicle buyers. The credit was adopted by the IRS in 2011. Christian calls the credit, quote, pure environmental activism cloaked in policy, end quote. We're online with more news, KLRN.org/news.